Good morning, students. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. So, to class 8, assignment 25 on vectors. Let's see the first question. The direction of the cross product of two vectors can be known by a plane. Okay? So, the direction of the cross product here we apply using a corkscrew rule. Okay? There is an option number 3. Now coming to next one, if mod A bar cross B bar is equal to mod A bar dot B bar, then let us see here. So mod A bar cross B bar is equal to mod A bar dot B bar. So here which is AB sine theta, and which is equal to, as I said, it is AB cos theta. Okay, so AB gets cancelled out, and if you get this cos theta inside, then it will be sin theta by cos theta is equal to 1, and that implies tan theta is equal to 1, and it says theta is equal to 45 degrees, which is your option 4. Next one. So which of following is a correct relation? Okay, so A bar cross B bar, so what is the form for A bar cross B bar? So A bar cross B bar is equal to AB, there is magnitude of A bar and magnitude of B bar, into sin theta into n cap. So which is our formula is option 1. Okay, now next one. The cross product of is a mathematical operation performed between. So cross product is generally multiplication of two vectors. So it's a mathematical operation between two vectors. This is option number 3. Now coming to the next one. The resultant vector of the cross product of two vectors. So if you consider two vectors A bar, another vector B bar, then the cross product of A bar and B bar will be the perpendicular to the plane containing AB. So A bar cross B bar will be perpendicular to the plane containing A and B. So which is our option 2? Perpendicular to the plane containing both the vectors. Okay, so hope you all understood. Thank you all of you.